All right, Chase, so this is how you do what's called mortar a gun. Collapse your stock, so collapse it all the way down, okay? And then you're going to grab the charging handle, which you're not going to have this in the way, but the optics in the way. If you can do just one side or both sides, grab the charging handle. You're going to hold onto the gun. While pulling down on this, you're going to slam the gun into the ground or onto a rock or something like that. When you don't shoot them, sometimes it being new brass, it will, when it loads, it's being a tight chamber. If you want to eject it, the bullet may be stuck a little bit in there. So grab this handle here, the charging handle, and slam it down just like that while pulling on the charging handle. So again, collapse this all the way, pull on this, slam down,